5 of the best Frank moments, Outlander seasons 1 to 3. Breaking down my 5 favorite Frank Randall moments from Outlander seasons 1, 2 and 3. Frank Randall may not have been the most loved character on Outlander, but you definitely could not hate him. Of everyone on the show, he may have been dealt one of the hardest cards, losing the love of his life through no fault of his own. We saw Frank's tragic end during season 3, but he has been spotted in filming, so it looks like there are flashbacks. Now I've picked 5 of my favorite Frank moments through the past 3 seasons. This is from the series and not counting book Frank. Loving Claire. Before we are introduced to Jamie Fraser, it seemed unimaginable that anyone could love Claire as much as Frank did. We see his unwavering love for his beautiful wife in the way he looks at her, the way he speaks of her and to her, and of course in the way they make love. They have fun together. They are adventurous and open with each other, and it's clear that, even later in the series, Frank will never love anyone like he loves her, taking care of Brianna. Perhaps my most favorite Frank moments are those that surround him and Brianna. Frank knew that he was not her biological father, but loved her just the same. He could have left Claire and no one would have thought him wrong. He loved that baby and was an incredible father to her as she grew. The bond that he and Brianna have is something that I cannot wait to see if she has with Jamie someday. Watch Outlander with a free 7-day trial of Amazon channels. Supporting Claire's medical career. Though we saw at the end of Frank's life he was upset at Claire's devotion to her patients, he did support the career to begin with. Without Frank's support, and probably money, she would not have been able to put herself through medical school, taking her to Boston. Now hear me out. I'm sure most of you think this was a selfish move on Frank's part, and it was, but it was also good for Claire. We know that if Claire had realized Jamie was not dead, that she would have gone back, and let's face it, probably would not have survived. Moving to Boston forced Claire to move on, as much as she could, and gave Brianna as normal a life as she could have, which is what Jamie wanted after all. Not just that, but America was more progressive at that time and gave her a chance to study medicine, something that might not have happened in Scotland or England. Never giving up hope. Frank's devotion to Claire after she vanishes is astounding. He literally risks his own life to try to find her. He believes in his heart that she did not go willingly, which is true. He goes against all advice and continues to believe that she is alive and will come back to him. Frank's best moment for me is forgiving her upon her return, something that most men would not have done. What were your favorite Frank Randall moments from Outlander? Share in the comments below.